We are continuing to follow the breaking news on that search, the massive manhunt for two convicted killers who escaped from a maximum security prison 2 weeks ago today. Police, investigators, hundreds of them.